Shoofly, Don't Bother Me, retold by Blake Hona, illustrated by Brian Hartley. Cows are usually calm animals. Not many things bother them. But in this story, a pesky fly won't leave one cow alone no matter what she does. To see what happens, turn the page and sing along.
Shoofly, don't bother me. Shoofly, don't bother me. Shoofly, don't bother me. Why'd you have to wake me? I wish you'd go away. I wish you'd go away. Shoofly, stop bugging me. Shoofly, stop bugging me. Shoofly, stop bugging me. The farmer's here to milk me. I wish you'd go away. I wish you'd go away. Shoofly, don't bother me. Shoofly, don't bother me. Oh, Shoofly, don't bother me. I'm going to the field to feed. I wish you'd go away. I wish you'd go away. Shoofly, don't bother me. Shoofly, don't bother me. Oh, Shoofly, don't bother me. It's time for me to go to sleep. I wish you'd go away. I wish you'd go away. Don't bother me. Shoofly, don't bother me. Shoofly, don't bother me. Why'd you have to wake me? I wish you'd go away. I wish you'd go away. Shoofly, stop bugging me. Shoofly, stop bugging me. Shoofly, stop bugging me. The farmer's here to milk me. I wish you'd go away. I wish you'd go away. Shoofly, don't bother me. Shoofly, don't bother me. Oh, Shoofly, don't bother me. I'm going to the field to feed. I wish you'd go away. I wish you'd go away. Shoofly, don't bother me. Shoofly, don't bother me. Oh, Shoofly, don't bother me. It's time for me to go to sleep. I wish you'd go away. I wish you'd go away.